SSR Gazelle. When I was very skilled, I used to be able to kill planes, everything with this. Let's see if I can still do it. Yeah. Some serious end here. MiG-29 Fulcrum. As long as we have control over all these flags. You need a spotter for it. You need somebody to spot for the Scud launcher, and then that's how you use it. Without a spotter, it's used. Like, I can use it. But even I need a spotter. Alright, this is gonna be very stupid what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna land right now at this flag. Get out the binoculars. Going back. I don't have a lot of time to use the scout, but we'll see. Good, where is it? Getting the Scud in position. Okay, it's gonna go further. Even further. Oops! Killed somebody. No, without a scout I can't use it. Where does this count point? Oh crap! Yeah! That's the problem. And you also have to play with the rules, because, well, the rules state that we cannot attack main bases. So one of our scouts spotted the main base, I cannot attack that. But now it's time to start playing. Ooh, wait, that bomber will do. I believe it has bombs. Rockets, let me test. Nope, rockets. One down, the other one to go. Something is shooting it. I completely missed my target. Damn it, I only have one more rocket left and the guy in there is dying. Reloading. Going after the gunship. Where's the gunship? That's true, but then again, this is still more difficult than other battlefields. Oh, no, no, anti- Ah! I completely blew up. Ooh, we do have a MiG-29, I'll take that. So I can't kill tanks with this, but anything that flies is fair game. Ah. Gunship is active. I wasn't close. But they're probably behind. I don't see anything flying now. Oh, that's our helicopter over there. Probably. Effect. Damn it! I'm out of 30 millimeter. I do have 6 rockets. Should have used the rockets first. Ah, F-16. Nope, nothing. Finally! Oh, I need to land, I need to land! You don't get automatic repair in Belleville 1942, so you have to land. I'm now currently very vulnerable. If they come in now, I'm dead. Let's fix it. He lost control over the helicopter. They feel like a Ukraine. Wow. Let him take off. Thank you. I'm a fair fighter. I don't like to take my prey out in the dark. Now he's fair game. Yeah, man, the air. Got him. It's true, but come on, it's a game. Damn! Oh my gosh, I completely failed it. Yeah, that was my mistake. Don't get the MiG-29 because we don't have the flags. What the hell's going on here? Can you open this? No, you can't. Ooh. Oh man, I need two people. Look at this. Damn! That was fast! If he's still up there, probably is. What the hell was that? T9, they must be a main base. Okay, I have no clue where they are. Millimeter, so this thing packs us with a 20mm. Great against planes and aircraft, but not so much against tanks. Damn! Oh, that F-16 had no issues taking me down. Pretty sure the F-16 is gonna maroon everybody. And we don't get another MiG-29 when I screwed it up. Okay, I'm not the pilot. The gunner. He is way too low. Have you ever played Desert Combat maps? Those are the cool. I actually played all of the Desert Combat maps. And I own Desert Combat out itself. I still play them sometimes. This is an event, so you can join us up. Yeah, I'm not the pilot in this one, and they die. He got killed by a tank. I don't think we have any more jets at all. Right, I think it's time I start taking anti-air, this thing then. Unless there's a rocket launcher, but I doubt. Damn it! This thing sucks. Ah, well, get a PC, man. Get yourself a piece of crap and stop playing this. It's gonna cost you nothing. Or a laptop. Doesn't take a lot of shots, it's just that I'm bad at aiming. In fact, I'm pretty sure if I blow some air up, I'll probably blow it in a second. Let me see. See, the helicopter blew up in seconds. Just need to aim properly. You don't even need a new PC, you just need a piece of crap. Oh. Alright, let's move forward with this thing. I only have halfway ammo left. It's pretty devastating against helicopters, but jets, it's difficult. Somebody else is the MiG-29. I think that's infantry in that enemy or something. Too far away for me to hit. Let's fix it up. Damn, I have no ammo. Right at the very perfect moment I died. Right, let's take the bomber again and take that F-16. Snack, you can see I fixed everything, it's working now. I still have the black screen, but not as long as I did. The event on the Metal Evil map is over. You missed the entire thing. Now we're switching to Gassy Combat. This is a multi-mod event. Now where is that F-16? Hello. Got him. Oh, B-72 got him. That's a Bradley. Oh, that's an aim rank tank. No, not pirates today. Complete failure to kill the tank. Shouldn't have used those rockets. How the hell is he still alive? Finally. What we played was Siege Mod, not Pirates. Although I wish there was a Pirates event, that's even more fun. Little bird. Oh, little bird is dead. I don't know what he was doing with that until. And the air. I think I killed it. Ooh! And the guy is still alive. Damn. Anyway, there's another event going right now. Let me show you the server list, and that's on Galactic Conquest. But I have to choose between the very rare Desert Combat Forgotten Hope event or Galactic Conquest. It's so hard now. 16 players on here as well. Man, so much good stuff. The MiG-29 is still trapped behind the door, so it's not going to be able to be used. I wonder, is this thing actually still a bomb? I remember when this thing on Desert Combat Service was basically a bomb. Let's see. If I blow up, it's a bomb. I guess it's just a car, not a bomb. Why did he dump his helicopter? Wait, wait, the plane... Before the plane above all else. Helicopter is just 20 millimeters, the plane comes with 30. Plus the rockets are devastating if you use them, but... Which I didn't. Little bird. Think the little bird is gonna die anymore. Two little birds, okay, I better stay in late. Ah, major defeat. So up next is gonna be Sea Wakes.